Mitch, to see from outside the seem that at the exception of the first corner with André Lotterer, all for you has been very easy, but it's true or not?
Well, easy, it's never easy, but for sure it was more comfortable than other races. Once I got to halfway, I knew that pace was strong, so I just wanted to not make any mistakes. The communication with the team was very good. Just trying to keep calm and composed. So then after that, I was just counting on the laps. So yeah, after the turn one incident, it was all about just focusing, and we did that today and got it done.
You won two races. This is the second. The first has been in Rome, now in Mexico. Two times with the hot public. And it was very nice, the view that when you salute the tribune here in Mexico.
For sure, you know, I wanted to obviously build on our victories, and you don't want the first one to be luck. You know, you want to back it up. We did that today, you know, in front of those amazing crowds. Very happy to do that today.
But it's true what they said some your colleague, that when you arrive in the Foro Sol, you hear the people. Inside the car.
In the race, a few laps, I could hear them. It's crazy. I mean, it's like, I don't know how many people, 30,000 in there. And they're just so passionate, so loud, and the cars are not so loud as well. So, yeah, it's pretty crazy. When you hear it, you think, what's going on, you know? So, but when I was obviously in the lead, when I heard it, I was just trying to distract myself and keep focused on the job.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.